Hi guys and welcome to another video by myself, Bateson87. This weekend is going to be ram-packed with videos, guys, so make sure you keep checking back on the channel every couple of hours as there should be a video in your sub-boxes. So the one I did earlier was actually a Team of the Year confirmed by UEFA. Go and check that video out. It was uploaded at 12:30 last night. This video has been uploaded about 7 a.m, 8 a.m, depending on when it is, and it's actually the fresh new January transfers, and there's a fucking load of them entered into packs, so you guys may want to open packs, or you should hold off till Team of the Year, which is on Monday, because the price of the players will go down, and also you may potentially pack some of these players anyway. So if you guys do want MSP or PSN codes getting ready for Team of the Year, go and check out g2a.com. their link is down below. If we're trying to hit over 5,000 likes, that'd be awesome, and subscribe if you're not already. So this video, guys, is new players. It is the new players in the game. There is some returning old ones as well, guys, like some which went out on loan and come back already, and today I'm gonna be showing them. So we start off with Cadlec. I think his card's gone from either the Bundesliga 1 or Bundesliga 2, and it's now gone to the Alka Super League. So bit of a weird transfer, but you guys may pack him, and he's not a bad little card either. A little nice Czech guy. The next one is Jonathan Williams. I'm pretty sure this guy has got a card anyway. He went on loan to someone, and now he's gone back to Crystal Palace. Looks alright, and a silver you might be worth picking up. But don't worry, guys, we've not just got shit players, we've got some fucking good ones as well. The next one is Rigoni as well. He has gone to another player in this, another team in the Serie A, which is Genoa. Standard low rated gold, you might notice some impacts as well. We have Grubkertz as well. He has moved from Galatasaray to Stuttgart. So you guys looking for an alternative to Royce, don't look at this guy, because he's really super fucking slow and got shit work rates, but he is there anyway. We then have Reece Williams as well, Charlton centre back. I think he's gone, I don't know where he's gone actually, but this is his new card. It might be an old card, but he's returned back, and this is his card. The next one is Crane Vitter as well. He's gone from the Argentinian League or Brazilian League all the way to Atletico Madrid now, and gets a perfect link with that other transfer card, which was in the video the other day. We saw that. The next one is Zuccolini. Now, as you can see, guys, issued on 16th and 9th. He's gone out on loan to, I think, Middlesbrough. I may be wrong on that one, but he's actually returned back to Manchester City now as well. So a nice little card if you guys do like him. He is actually a really, really good BPL silver. Next one is a terminated loan, and I think he's gone from Porto, maybe? I think it's Porto he's gone from, and now he's returning back to Aston Villa. You guys looking for a silver left-back in the BPL might be interested in him, especially being French. Decent work rate. It's not a good card, but a returning card nonetheless. Next one we have is Adnan Yanajai. Dortmund terminated his loan quickly to return back to Manchester United, and got a second chance at Manchester United. So now there is a Manchester United card available to you guys on the Ultimate Team Market for you Manchester United fans out there. Next one we have is Bruno Cesar. I basically put him in there because he was at the top of the list. Doesn't really look interesting, but he is at Sporting Lisbon now. We have Morales as well. Doesn't really look that interesting apart from the 4-star weak football, low rated silver, low rated gold, sorry, and 87 pace. We have Iturbe. He's finally entered the league, guys. Iturbe has joined Bournemouth and now confirmed on Ultimate Team as well. 92 pace, 84 dribbling, and very good player if you guys have used him as well. A cheap Messi, as a lot of people do like to do videos on him. We then have this one. Christian Atsu has returned to Chelsea. Chelsea, I don't know where he's come from. I didn't even know he was coming back. But 92 pace, centre mid, definitely going to move him up to striker, guys. Christian Atsu, Chelsea card would be a nice one as well. I'm going to see how much he's on the market after this video. So we've got Liam Moore as well, joining Leicester City. A silver centre-back in the BPL. 71 pace. That's what we've all been looking for, guys. We've got Bamford returning back to Chelsea as well after his, his dodgy loan. I can't remember where it was at now. I should have really looked this up, but I don't really care about Bamford, really. Where was he at? I can't even remember. But anyways, back at Chelsea. He's been given a chance at Chelsea. 75 pace and 70 dribbling. 70 rated striker in the BPL. We have Grimaldo as well. Now, the reason I put Grimaldo in, guys, is because he's joined Benfica, but he has left Barcelona. So his Barcelona card may go up in price, and I'd recommend you guys trying to pick him up, and his price will continue to rise in the next couple of weeks to months. The next one we got is Alvarez as well, moving from Inter Milan to Sampdoria. Same position, not really much else is different. He was a better player at Inter Milan anyway, just because of the perfect link with the likes of Icardi, etc. We then have Kelvin. Now, if you remember last year, guys, Kelvin actually left to the Brazilian League, thought he was going to get removed from packs because the Brazilian League didn't exist. He made it back this year, and he's actually gone back to Porto as his loan has finished. 82 pace, five-star skiller, the first five-star skiller transfer so far this FIFA, guys. So go and pick him up now, and I'm going to have a look to see if there's any on the market. We then have Gonzalo Castro. There's a video coming out later today, guys, where I do mention about this card. He's actually transferred to Malaga, so apologies if you do, guys, watch that video. There may be a few mistakes in there. The next one we have is Bisevac as well, leaving Lyon, joining Lazio. This guy was mentioned in the confirmed transfers, which the videos I do as well, guys, and he has now got his Lazio card as well. Maybe a strong link to Vidic if you guys like them type of players. We then got Kevin Prince-Boateng, the king returns, guys, back to AC Milan. I picked him up for 2.5k, ridiculous card. Can't wait to whack him in a team and see how he does. Very good card. Obviously, I'm still living in the past with the AC Milan versions, but that is them. So if we look at some of the players, guys, we've got Kelvin. There was none on the market of him, still extinct. Atsu, I reckon there's going to be a few. 2.5k going for that. Definitely recommend waiting, guys, until Team of the Year, because then prices are absolutely ridiculous. We've got Bamford as well. There's a few of him. 10,000, I'm not paying that either. I'm not paying this till Team of the Year. This guy, 800 coins, not paying for that either. Let's have a look at Mua. Actually, there's two cards there, as you can see there. 10,000 for that one. Yep, not paying that. Alvarez, there should be loads of him. Actually, one of him, 10,000. No one's even asked about him. We've got Castro, one of him as well. 450. I'm going to wait to pack him. I don't need any of these players. I'd be wasting money if I did start going for some of these players, guys. But as you can see, no one really cares about him as well. Fresh new transfer card. And then I'm surprised people are opening packs and there's actually that many around. We got this Crane Vita guy as well. This card looks all right, actually. It looks all right. Two-star skills, two-star weak foot, decent center, defensive midfielder. And then we got Januzaj, which I reckon is going to be going to the top dollar. He's dropping. So, guys, as you're watching this video, you'll be able to pick him up for a lot less than this if you're watching a couple of days later, because they've been in packs an hour now, and I might actually pick up a Turbi. That's the one card I might pick up. 10k, 9k, 7, 6.5. Do I pick him up? I think I pick up a Turbi. There we go. Bournemouth Turbi has been picked up, and there he is, entered the tub. So we've got Boateng, and we've got a Turbi. And who knows, guys, I might do a transfer squad builder sometime this week if Team of the Year doesn't get in the way. So, guys, leave a like, rate, and subscribe if you're not. And we'll be back another day with another video for you guys to enjoy.